Now, let's see how we change commands from active to passive voice. In sentence one, we have got open the door. This is a command or an order. You will observe that open is the verb. What have you to open? The door becomes the object. In sentence two also, ask is the verb. Ask whom? Ask him. Him becomes the object. Now, when you have commands with an object, then you will follow the pattern by starting with let, since the object is going to come before the verb. So let the door be opened. Ask him to come in. Let him be asked to come in. Now, in these sentences, when you say open the door or ask him to come in, the speaker, you, is understood. You are asking someone to do the action. Therefore, you open the door, you ask him to come in. But when we give commands, we talk directly to the person. Therefore, you is understood. So we don't use the word you. So when you have a command with an object, you will use the form of let, and then the object, the door, be open. Now here the verb takes be plus open, unlike in the previous sentences where the you will use an auxiliary and the verb. In sentence 3 and 4, we have got keep to the left. Now keep is your verb. Keep where? In which direction? To the left will tell me adverb phrase. Therefore here I don't have an object. Enter by the left door. Again, I have enter the verb. How are you to enter? In what manner you are to enter? By the left door. Therefore here, we don't have objects. In order to get the object, I ask the question what? Open what? Open the door. Enter what? I don't get the answer. Keep what? I don't get the answer. So in sentence 3 and sentence 4, you find that we don't have objects. Therefore, since it is a command, you can say you are asked, or even you are ordered. So you are asked to keep to the left. Therefore, the verb takes to plus keep. Enter by the left door. You are asked to enter by the left door. Now, this is a request. When you have a request, please, then instead of saying you are asked, you will use the word requested. So when you have please, you are requested to keep quiet. If I say please open the door, then you will say you are requested to open the door. Please ask him to come in. You can say that let him be asked to come in. You can put a comma and you can use please. That also is correct. So when you have please, you will use requested. When you have simple commands, you will use asked. So this is how we change commands from active to the passive voice.